a lysosomal storage disorder. It is caused by the deficiency of the Arylsulfate A enzyme, and the lack of this enzyme caused the accumulation of sulfatase in different tissues. In particular, the organs that are damaged by that disease are the central and peripheral nervous system, because the sulfatase accumulates in particular in myelin sheath. So this is a disease that have an onset in the first years of life, and at the beginning patients are like healthy children and then start to deteriorate. So they lost their motor functions, cognitive function, they lost the ability to speak, to hear, to see, and in the end they develop also epilepsy and dysphagia, so they are no more able to swallow, in particular in the most severe form of the disease. So the disease is fatal in few years after onset of symptoms.